Oh, what going on, woman? What about the same? Because when it comes to children, I have so much of it. I want to have no more of this.
But she was talking about grandchildren.
Me of Mexican, me get Jamaican and Puerto Rican, and everywhere you go, tell my chin up on the line, tell them my kid Jarrett has a grandfather, and a 1 grand picnic, and a 2 grand picnic, and a 3 and 4 and a 5 and 6 and 7 grand picnic, a whole leap of grand picnic, everywhere we go, put away the New York or a New Jersey, and just the other day me get another one, make 48 grandchildren. Just the other day we get another one. Make party with me.
Hey! Pull up, pull up.
Let me see. Evan, pick up the status. Brigadier Jerry. We hear it.
Man for multiply. Man for have not beat me. A woman to carry them beat me. Even though this time is very hard. Because things not hard before. When my mother have me, she's a fever pan Irish fashion, call me porridge, and them things eh. But now them bring in similar, them bring in this and that, them bring in as they're up with the picnic big and fat. And when you see the world, you think a man stop, a true one know what is out, them treat the young stop. Say everywhere me go, me have plenty picnic. In case you never know, then call me man daddy. Me have children, now 1 week you see, in New York, New Jersey, and don't have a they give it back to bed, she gets it back the floor. And when she gets it, nothing and she all for some more. In case you never know, when we can't pan tour, me get woman likes and fancy show. Me not tell no lie, me praise the most high. Me not have plenty money, like most high. But when it comes to reason, ask the almighty eye. Enough of them not have picnic like my kid. A 33 and a boy,
a 33 and a 16 and 17 dark at 33 and yeah. That's why me thank Jah, you see, for the blessing. In case you never know, me have to teach a lesson. Everywhere me, you talk about grandfather. Me hold this grand picnic, the year she 19. The oldest boy you just not go a college. We go teach them.
Pull up, pull up.
Let's see if you remember them, Mr.